Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope that all of you are doing good. So for this video, we'll be talking about my holidays, the past tense of words. So before we move on to our topic, let's have a review. Okay, so last topic is about past tense of verbs. Past tense of verbs are actions that happen in the past. So if we say past, like yesterday, last night, last time, last month, last week, or last year, it adds D or ED at the end of the word. For example, the past tense of bake is baked. So we add D at the end. Next, play, played. This time we add ed at the end. Now let's move on. So my holidays, past tense of the words. Okay, so for the first part of your activity, we have a paragraph here. So the name of the paragraph is my last summer holiday. The instruction is write the past tense of the words on the blank provided. So we have some words here inside the bracket. Now let's read it first. I want you to follow with me in your screen. Spend, is, wake, enjoy, make, do, eat, try, go, play, love, meet, are, become, return, start, and send. Now let's move on to your paragraph. I will read the first sentence as an example. I blank spent my last summer holiday in a summer camp. So the word in the bracket is spent, and the past tense of spent is spent. Okay, so let's read the sentence again with the answer. I spent my last summer holiday in a summer camp. One more example. The camp blank is in the mountains and it was fantastic. The word inside the bracket is. And the past tense of is? The answer is was. Now let's read the sentence again. The camp was in the mountains and it was fantastic. Now let's move on to part B of your activity. So we have a letter here. And the title of the letter is My Holidays. Okay, so Jim wrote a letter to his friend, Alan. Now let's read the letter first. 24 Regent Street, London, 17th August. Dear Alan, I hope you are well. I'm fine and the rest of the family is well too. As you asked me about my summer holidays in your last letter, here is what we did. We all went to Scotland and toured around in the car. We spent a couple of days in Edinburgh. It didn't stop raining once. We visited the castle and went to the military tattoo one evening. Then we went north to Perth. Dad loved this part because we visited a whiskey distillery. We stayed there for 4 days. Luckily, it stopped raining, so one day we went walking in the hills around Ben Nevis, Scotland's highest mountain. We also went to Loch Ness, a very famous lake, hoping to see the monster. We didn't, of course, but we had good fun trying. Well, that's what we did this year. Next year, we are planning to go to the USA. I promise to send you a postcard when we are there. Best wishes, Jim. Now let's go to part A. Put the places and events from Jim's summer holiday in the correct order. So let's read the choices here first. A, tried to see a monster. B, traveled to Edinburgh. C, walked around the castle. D, went to Perth. E, saw how whiskey is made. F, saw a military show. G, walked in the mountains. So our first answer is letter B. Now let's go to part B of your activity. Letter B, answer the questions. Number one, who did Jim send the letter? So who did Jim send the letter? The answer is Alan. Okay, so that's all for this video, and I hope that this will help you answer your activity. See you again next time. Bye.